Hi, I'm Claudia. Welcome to the last learning unit for the Occupational Safety and Health Management course. The last learning unit, which is Learning Unit 6, will be on the Information Technology and Occupational Safety and Health Management. By the end of Learning Unit 6, students will be able to recognize the contributions of information technology in occupational safety and health management. And also, students will be able to describe the importance of information technology in occupational safety and health management. Since personal computer was first introduced, there has been a great development in information and communication technologies, especially in the quantity and quality of information as well as the functions. Technology helps the work process increase productivity and making it safe for work. There are many contributions of information technology in occupational safety and health management. The first contribution is to avoid duplication of records. Duplication by various departments, divisions, and units will be burdensome in terms of time and resources. Data which are stored manually will cause the records to be stored in different sections. But through the sharing of information systems, a comprehensive records on employees will be kept and maintained centrally. The fourth contribution of information technology on OSH management is cost. Information technology is cost-effective because it is able to collect, analyze, and disseminate information promptly, easily, and most recent. It plays the role of engineering safety and reduce human involvement. It can also improve the OSH management to reduce accidents and adverse loss. The functions of software application system in the management of OSH is it looks at the incident management, working conditions, environmental agents, precautions, health of workers, history of task and location, regulatory, administrative and action items, and also the statistical analysis.